He won the penalty. Knocks the ball into the far corner. Dragowski so close to getting something on it. And for the second time, Sampdoria draw level. After going behind for the second time. They hit the crossbar, then they hit the post. And now they hit the equaliser.